How you doing, lifers? It's your fam Natalie, and your girl just got off work, but we are paying tribute to Hattie McDaniel, who played Mamie in Gone with the Wind. She's the first African American to win an Oscar, and she was not able to attend the premiere.